Здравствуйте, товарищи, товарищи, and welcome back to Let's Play Metro 2033.
Случилось бы с моей родной станцией то же, что произошло тут. Вот все, о чем я мог думать.
And we're coming in right after we found our little child survivor in the halls of Metro.
Дядя, вставай, нас всех съедят! Пожалуйста, вставай! Проснись, пойдем к маме!
I think we've already seen this. I'm pretty sure we've already seen this.
Говори, что ты ведешь меня к ней? Ну как же я оставлю тут дядю? Я к нему в гости пришел. Он меня хотел домой отвезти. Но монстры напали. Они на него как напрыгнут. Он стал стрелять, но большой упырь его в шею укусил. Но мой дядя очень сильный, он его ножом убил. Ты не такой сильный, как дядя. Придется тебе помогать, а то нас всех съедят.
Just give the computer a little while to get used to everything. Having this child on your back is really annoying because for some reason it lags the controls. Like, it's like you have a weight on your back, so therefore you can't turn your gun as fast. Okay, they left me alone. After feasting on the pigs, I'll take my knife out again. Some knife fighting. Ow, 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 ow. Hey, 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 back off. These things are not powerful enough to kill me in, you know, any sense of the word. But, so I really shouldn't waste any ammo on them. Anybody tell me what just happened there? Can anybody tell me what just happened there?
Так, дядя, придется тебе помогать, а то нас всех съедят.
Man. Gotta start all the way over here. Man, I can't wait to dump this kid somewhere.
Вон дома!
Come on! Come on! Yeah, that's right, bitch. Hey, guns. You guys done yet? Looks like it. Fuck this, let's just get out of here. Oh, I see. There's a trap there. Нет. I'm not really sure what that
Мне
was.
Мне нельзя трогать, но там есть патрончики в шкафу. Вот в этом. Я знаю про шкафы с патрончиками, потому что мой папа разведчик. Надо открывать те, на которых цифры.
Is there anything else I'm missing here? Gotta make sure I do a very thorough sweep of the area.
У меня тоже ружье есть. Оно в тайнике лежит. Я вырасту и достану. Но ты можешь взять пострелять.
Man. These guys just massacred. There's nothing left. Get out of here. Not working out so well. Maybe I can jump up here. My way, Slim. Okay. Kid makes aiming so bloody frustrating.
Hey, hey, осторожно!
Yeah, look out. Oh, okay. Oh, fortunately he got to my face, looked in my eyes, and then decided I was too threatening and just left. Eating a person. You think these guys would have been able to make it out? I mean, I can seemingly take out these guys no problem, but all these guys with guns can't do it. Hey, Chichka. Yes, I can see it. Don't worry, kid. I am not blind.
Тут нельзя гранаты кидать. Мама сказала, что тут потолок фигово держится. Вон он, еще один. Вон он, еще один. Вон он, еще один. Вон он, еще один.
Shut up, kid. Jesus. He just let me take my time. Can you just let me, you know? Go away, go away. Is that it? Can you give me a little bit of time to catch my breath? Apparently not. Brief search. Can't sprint either. Oh, good. Hope you have a gas mask, kid. Up here, see if there's anything hidden in here. There's a explosive device over there. Did I make that jump with the kid on my back? Yar! I can see, friend.
Эй, это что? Кажется, провод.
Oh, well, I just went around in a giant circle. Love it. Love it.